Close by.
You sound worried. Better not be. We're all saving the ranger the trouble of dealing with your sorry ass.
Think you can handle me? You're a joke!
You're nothing compared to me, you idiotic worm! Between Uruk's fighting, he's a dead fool. Come on, don't
I think not?
I got you.
I'm surprised you brought a crowd to watch you die! I have you right where I want you, worm! Just in time. I'm so pleased to see you. That won't work on me.
With ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
Come on.
for this! Smash until dead!
Uruk managed to tame a Grog. I hope I'll put a permanent end to such an alliance.
His couriers and destroy them along with their cargo.
Deliver the blasting powder. They will wreak unknown havoc. Could even make short work of the walls of Minas Ithil.
deliver your pieces to the corners of Mordor!
Smuggler is dead, and the blasting powder destroyed. Who knows what catastrophes I've averted this day.
Who's coming back from the hunt? Heard something. Someone's sleeping.
Show him the safety he can expect with a wretched Graug at his doorstep.
Thank you.
think that creature will help you face me? There is no beast that I cannot kill. I will eviscerate you both.
Should put an end to the Butcher's extermination parties. Let the Uruks suffer the ravages of nature.
That's the worst! Unnatural!
Filthy! Disgusting!
Slow down, dwarf. What are you ranting about this time?
The last of these new war chiefs. He's a ghoul keeper. Somehow he's controlling the little bastards. Worse, actually, I think he's friends with them.
Controlling them? An Uruk commanding a ghoul army?
Aye, it's so, so dirty.
What can be done? The ghouls are endless. We can't kill them all.
No, but... shudder to say it. Hate to even think it. But, maybe...
Come on, out with it, then.
Well, it's just that your power... You seem to be able to control everything. Uruks, Karagors, Graugs... Could you control the little scavengers, too?
You would have me control the ghouls as well? Isn't that a bit hypocritical?
Well, if by hypocritical you mean brilliant, then yes, it's very hypocritical. Look, Lois, disgusting, but... As for a good cause. Now, go control those redundant ghouls.
Embrace the light.
Well, that's a start, I suppose. Let's keep going.
Oh, I can see them brushing up against you! I can feel them from here! This was a horrible idea.
Ah! is not right.
Just keep knocking on their doors until they answer, Captain. Let's move! Impressive. Disgusting, but impressive. I think we're ready to end this hunt. The ghoul keeper hides in an infested cave. Stalk in, steal away his pets, and kill him.
I don't know why I didn't consider dominating these creatures sooner.
Are you okay, my lovelies?
Lovelies? That is more affectionate than I had anticipated.
Solitary pass between the valley of Udun to the north and the plateau of Gogoroth to the south is guarded by the dread, graven image of Sauron himself, with the great kinds of men held subjugated in chains. The rock and steel of this visage inspires no deference in me for the craftsmanship or stonework. And by my beard, I am thankful this is the closest I'll ever come to seeing the Dark Lord. The shadows grow long this evening. I will write no more.
I'd have liked to see Torvin's face when that statue came tumbling down. And Sauron's head crashed us.
Ah, babies are better off dead than in your thrall. We will avenge this version of our family.
Hurry! He's out here! If you're still alive!
Stealing away my lovelies enough for you? Oh, I'll tear you apart for what you've done! I'm too fast for you!
Yeah.
His threat is over, Torvan. All these foul Beastmaster war chiefs have met their end.
We accomplished great things together, Captain.
We certainly have our moments, Dwarf. You even managed to do all right around those ghouls.
You know, Captain, I think I may have been too harsh on the little fiends. Those scampering monsters might not be so terrible after all. They can have their uses, at least.
Will you look at that? You can grow a little. Even if it's only emotionally.
Ooh, not your best, Talion. Well, I should be on my way. Blue Mountains are waiting.
Safe journeys, my friend.